through our community needs assessment, we did find that a large percentage of our families are having to choose between purchasing food or paying their rent, purchasing food or purchasing medication that they need, or purchasing food or paying the utilities. And so our families are facing a lot of these challenges right now.
The most important thing for us is to buy food, and instead of other things that are not so important.
The choices in the area, there is a store located on the premises, and there's a gas station maybe a quarter of a mile down the street. Other than that, you're looking probably 3 to 4 miles before you're to the next grocery store. It'd be nice if there's fresher options available for this community to better feed their families.